Good morning. You know, Tupac made this song, What You Would Do For Love. I think somebody should do a song, What A Person Would Do For Fame, to be noticed and to become rich. Just somebody come up with a song like that. This is your girl, TBD, and thank you again for tuning in to Texas Black Diamond ENT. Y'all watch these clips, and I'll come back and finish this off, okay?
Selfish. Who the blessed is me? Yeah, Huncho. Look at my status. No, I'm not bragging. I'm not average. My bitch want a paddock. I bought her a whip and I told her stop nagging. Too much jewelry, my diamond is blasting. I bought it out back in. The club is packed in. You step in your city, we going in. Drop the top, let's blow the wind. Fuck the cops, we going big. Niggas out here hate the kid, cause I'm running up what I'm supposed to do. Bitch, I'm a player. Nigga, we're trapping and checking the mail. Yeah, look at my layers. Designer my jacket, I'm handing out bells. Yeah, these niggas dead. Soon as I said they wanna go tell. Yeah, the way that you play it. Niggas out here be working with 12. Damn, snitching. Niggas be out here snitching, damn, snitching. Niggas be out here snitching, snitching. Niggas be out here snitching, damn, snitching. Niggas be out here snitching, damn. They working, they clocking.
Daddy Pappy manager, what you gonna do with this? This man here that came up, he is excited. And then I'm just Daddy Pappy manager. Listen, now this man, all of his sons, baby, he talking about trap people snitching and all that kind of stuff. Snitching, he said people snitching. Ooh, and this all in y'all category, honey, because we got tapping and trapping and wiring and all that kind of stuff. Y'all, ooh, Lord, this is a soap opera at the end of time. And then this man up here, honey, they done went up there. He said, baby, he snatching other people's bitches. Snatching people bitches. I can't stand that word. I can't stand that word. But anyway. Then you got the damn drunk damn friend or cousin or whoever brother on the other end said he is effing Robert Kelly's beat. Okay? And I had to do some research on this man. I'm like, wait a minute. Is he in the music business? What he got going on? And lo and damn behold, this man is in the music damn business. And I guess he said, hell, y'all, damn it, y'all use R. Kelly. and I'm gonna use her ass. I'm gonna get on the shade room and any kind of social media that I can get on, you know. I'm all in Las Vegas. Who hooked up? Because he was in Las Vegas. I was looking all on those. I was all up on Instagram, all up in Las Vegas, bling blinging and showboating and doing, you know, look like the man, you know, out there already, you know, got his little fame, you know, got his little, you know, 7,000 followers. That ain't much, but shit, after the day, hell, he might have some extra, honey. Cause see, I'm gonna tell y'all something. Don't use people to come up. Cause it's gonna come back on you. Somebody gonna use your ass. And I said it. You know, I'm like, wait a minute now. Hell, the child, slow down. Slow down, Azriel. Just slow down. I know you seen Holly. I know you seen Faith. You know, kissing all on her boyfriend. And Holly walking down, you know, in the hall with the hallway with Cash Howard. You know, with her little, you know, boo thing and stuff. And you probably like, hell, everybody got a boo thing and all that kind of stuff. Hell, I'm finna give me a boo thing. And Robert, you know, Angelo said, Daddy Pappy manager said that Robert, he claimed that Robert told him, don't rush the process. You know, trust the process. And that's what y'all just going all over there. Y'all just doing the opposite. Y'all don't wait for the process. Y'all just rush. Y'all want that microwave stuff. Want that microwave fame and stuff. You know, and I hate that, you know. I don't know. Let me see. I hate it and I don't hate. You know, I just put it like that. I hate it because y'all rushing this girl and she rushing herself and doing all this stuff just for some notoriety. Why? Now somebody else can come in and use you to get on the shade room and get some notoriety. And to me, I was looking at it just that way. And I said it about 3 days ago, I believe. I was like, wait a minute. Now, me being a parent, being a mother, knowing the situation that AZ got going on and trapping and tapping and all this and backboating and switching all around and causing havoc and wild as ever and trying to get a man locked up for life and, you know, and things like that and get mad at a drop of a dime if stuff don't go her way. As a mother with my son, I would be like, damn it, run. Get your ass away from this situation. So I guess this man said, I ain't gonna run away from the situation. I'm gonna run it to it. Cause see, I need to get on the shade room. I need to get my music out there more. I need to be banging a little more. Cause see, I got it going on. I'm flashing dollars. Little damn, walking up on the bus ass, hanging all that. You know, he got songs. He said on his rap song. So I guess Daddy Pappy manager, I guess that rap is better, you know, to you. It's all right now because it's rap. Cause see, he said I got my bitch some whips and all this kind of stuff. Listen to the song. He said he got his bitch a whip and all that kind of stuff. Lord have mercy, Jesus, on these people, Lord Jesus. But let me tell you something, Daddy Pappy manager, I'm gonna see if you're gonna go on a rampage about that right there. You get on a rampage with the YouTube blogger, but this man is close and personal with your child that you said you would go to bat for. Who put this man in this woman's life? Y'all, did y'all do a background check? Oh, hell, it's time to start doing some background checks. I'm gonna get a combination of things. I'm gonna sell to people. It's gonna be, you know, an ID scanner to make sure that damn ID is legit, body cams to put on your damn ass and things like that, you know what I'm saying, and a quick damn morning buddy, knowing it's a fried button. When they walk up to you, that button give you notification, step away, danger, fried, scam, get away. Trap queen, tap queen, get away. I want to come up with something like that. I'm going to get a package. Just, you know, get a package together and stuff like that. But y'all, just thank you for tuning in with TBD on the channel of Texas Black Diamond ENT. Drop your comments down below. Girl got to go to work. This ain't my job. Girl got to go to work. Y'all have a good week. See ya. Next go round. Good morning. You know, Tupac made this song, What You Would Do For Love. I think somebody should do a song, What a Person Would Do For Fame. to be noticed and to become rich. Just somebody come up with a song like that. This is your girl, TBD, and thank you again for tuning in to Texas Black Diamond ENT. Y'all watch these clips, and I'll come back and finish this off, okay?
Yeah, Huncho. Look at my status. No, I'm not bragging. I'm not average. My bitch want a paddock. I bought her a whip and I told her stop nagging. Bought her a whip and I told her stop nagging. Too much jewelry, my diamond is blasting. I bought it out back in. The club is packed in. Step in your city, we going in. Drop the top, let's blow the wind. Fuck the cops, we going big. Niggas out here hate the kid, cause I'm running up what I'm supposed to do. Bitch, I'm a player. Nigga, we're trapping and checking the mail. Yeah, look at my lips. Designer my jacket, I'm handing out bills. Yeah, these niggas dead. Soon as I said they wanna go tell, yeah. The way that you play it, niggas out here be working with 12. Damn, snitching. Niggas be out here snitching, damn, snitching. Niggas be out here snitching, snitching, snitching. Niggas be out here snitching, damn, snitching. Niggas be out here snitching, damn. They working, they clocking.
As you let me
what you gonna do with this? This man here that came up, he is excited. And then I'm just daddy pappy manager. Listen, now this man, all of his sons, baby, he talking about trap people snitching and all that kind of stuff. Snitching, he said people snitching. Ooh, and this all in y'all category, honey, because we got tapping and trapping and wiring and all that kind of stuff. Y'all, ooh, Lord, this is a soap opera at the end of time. And then this man up here, honey, they done went up there. He said, baby, he snatching other people's bitches. Snatching people bitches. I can't stand that word. I can't stand that word. But anyway. Then you got the damn drunk damn friend or cousin or whoever, brother on the other end, said he is effing Robert Kelly's beat. Okay? And I had to do some research on this man. I'm like, wait a minute. Is he in the music business? What he got going on? And lo and damn behold, this man is in the music damn business. And I guess he said, hell, y'all, damn it, y'all use R. Kelly. And I'm going to use her ass. I'ma get on the shade room and any kind of social media that I can get on, you know. I'm all in Las Vegas. Who hooked up? Because he was in Las Vegas. I was looking all on nose. I was all up on Instagram. All up in Las Vegas, bling blinging and showboating and doing, you know, look like the man, you know, out there already, you know, got his little famous, you know, got his little, you know, 7,000 followers. That ain't much, but shit, after the day, hell, he might have some extra, honey. Cause see, I'ma tell y'all something. Don't use people to come up. Cause it's gonna come back on you. Somebody gonna use your ass. And I said it. You know, I'm like, wait a minute now. Hell, the child, slow down. Slow down, Azriel. Just slow down. I know you seen Holly. I know you seen Faith. You know, kissing all on her boyfriend. And Holly walking down, you know, in the hall with the hallway with Cash Howard. You know, with her little, you know, boo thing and stuff. And you probably like, hell, everybody got a boo thing and all that kind of stuff. Hell, I'm finna give me a boo thing. And Robert, you know, Angelo said, Daddy Pappy manager said that Robert, he claimed that Robert told him, don't rush the process, but you know, trust the process. And that's what y'all just going all over there. Y'all just doing the opposite. Y'all don't wait for the process. Y'all just rush. Y'all want that microwave stuff. Want that microwave fame and stuff. You know, and I hate that, you know. I don't know. Let me see. I hate it and I don't hate. You know, I just put it like that. I hate it because y'all rushing this girl and she rushing herself and doing all this stuff just for some notoriety. Why? Now somebody else will come in and use you to get on the shade room and get some notoriety. And to me, I was looking at it just that way. And I said it about 3 days ago, I believe. I was like, wait a minute. Now, me being a parent, being a mother, knowing the situation that AZ got going on and trapping and tapping and all this and backboating and switching all around and causing havoc and wild as ever and trying to get a man locked up for life and you know and things like that and get mad at a drop of a dime if stuff don't go her way. As a mother with my son, I would be like, damn it, run. Get your ass away from this situation. So I guess this man said, I ain't gonna run away from the situation. I'm gonna run it to it. Cause see, I need to get on the shade room. I need to get my music out there more. I need to be banging a little more. Cause see, I got it going on. I'm flashing dollars. Little damn, walking up on the bus ass, hanging all out. You know, he got songs. He said on his rap song. So I guess Daddy Pappy manager, I guess that rap is better, you know, to you. It's all right now because it's rap. Because see, he said I got my bitch some whips and all this kind of stuff. Listen to the song. He said he got his bitch a whip and all that kind of stuff. Lord have mercy, Jesus, on these people, Lord Jesus. But let me tell you something, Daddy Pappy manager, I'm gonna see if you're gonna go on a rampage about that right there. You get on a rampage with the YouTube blogger, but this man is up close and personal with your child that you said you would go to bat for. Who put this man in this woman's life? Y'all, did y'all do a background check? Oh, hell, it's time to start doing some background check. I'm finna get a combination of things. I'm a sell to people. It's gonna be, you know, an ID scanner to make sure that damn ID is legit. Body cams to put on your damn ass and things like that. You know what I'm saying? And a quick damn warning button. Knowing it's a fried button. When they walk up to you, that button give you notification. Step away, danger, fried, scam. Get away. Trap queen, tap queen, get away. I want to come up with something like that. I'm going to get a package. Just, you know, get a package together and stuff like that. But y'all, just thank you for tuning in with TBD on the channel of Texas Black Diamond ENT. Drop your comments down below. Girl got to go to work. This ain't my job. Girl got to go to work. Y'all have a good week. See ya next go round.